The largest presidential scandal so far that we know of in history. Grover Cleveland was actually running for president in 1884, and his opponent found out some news from 10 years prior that Grover actually had gotten a woman, Maria Halpin, pregnant and placed her where? Into an insane asylum. The exchange was non-consensual, according to her. She ends up having the baby and naming the baby Oscar Folsom Cleveland. Oscar Folsom was basically the right-hand man of Cleveland. A doctor named Dr. William King, he said she was not crazy. 10 years later, she doesn't know where the baby is. So then Cleveland goes and gets into the White House. He ends up marrying a 21-year-old woman who's 27 years younger than him. And by the way, she happens to be Oscar Folsom's daughter. It ends up that the doctor from the insane asylum was the one who had her baby. Maria Halpin ended up remarrying and just living totally in obscurity until 1902 when she passed away.